Hello, my name is Habib, and today I'm going to be taking you on this Audi Approved Used vehicle.
This is the Approved Used Audi Q5 Edition 1. This model has a 45 TFSI engine, S-tronic gearbox, and quattro four-wheel drive system, while it's finished in the stunning solid quantum grey paintwork. Under the bonnet, you'll find the turbocharged 2-litre petrol engine, producing 265 PS and delivering 0-60 in just 6.1 seconds, as well as an impressive top speed of 149 miles per hour. Starting at the front of the car, we have the striking matrix LED headlights, providing high quality illumination. Around the side, we have the 20-inch 5 V-spoke star design alloy wheels with red brake calipers, while there's black door mirrors, window trims and roof rails for a sleek yet stylish look, with the rear privacy glass ensuring extra security for your rear seat passengers. Around the back, we have LED rear lights with dynamic indicators, as well as a power-up heated tailgate, allowing easy access into the 550-litre boot space, which can be extended by folding the rear seats down to 1,550 litres, so you can add in those larger and longer items, such as flat pack furniture. Moving inside, you'll find fine nap leather upholstered rear seats with the integrated ice-fix child seat mounting points, while there's a fold-down armrest with two inbuilt cup holders, as well as climate control and 12-volt power socket. In the front, you'll find a flat-bottom 3-spoke leather multifunction steering wheel and piano black inlays, while there's fine nap leather upholstered front sport seats, which are not only plush, but also really comfortable and supportive, especially on long journeys, while they're electrically adjustable and include the 4-way electric lumbar support. Additionally, we have the optional Bang & Olufsen sound system, providing an immersive sound experience over the standard sound system. As standard, we have the 10.1-inch MMI Navigation Plus display screen, with functionalities including DAB digital radio, telephone equipment for your connected device, as well as navigation with 3D mapping. While with click view, you can change the size of those dials. As standard, we have the 10.1-inch MMI Navigation Plus display screen, with functionalities including DAB digital radio, media controls for your connected device, telephone equipment for your connected device, as well as navigation with 3D mapping. There's Audi's smartphone interface, allowing you to connect to device media via wireless Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. There's Audi's Drive Select, allowing you to alter the driving dynamics by choosing one of the predefined modes, with our personal favourite being dynamic as it's most driver focused. There's the extended LED interior lighting pack, with predefined colour modes and 30 different colour options, so you can customise the interior to your preference. Additionally, we have the optional 360-degree camera system with various views of the front, rear and side, including front and rear dynamic guidelines for reassurance when parking or navigating through tight spaces. Lower down, you'll find the display for the 3-zone electronic climate control with plenty of adjustment to your preference, while there's heated front seats for the added benefit on those cold winter mornings.
This vehicle will come with a minimum 1 year's manufacturer's warranty, 1 year's roadside assistance, and much more. For more information, please contact us on 0772 911 331 or inquire online now.